Welcome back to the playthrough. Once again, I have to talk a little low here because I got a family sleeping, mainly my 7-month-old daughter, so I apologize for that. So we just completed A Voice in the Dark. Now I'm gonna go grab one of these. Let's just do it in order. A grave situation.
I have something that might interest you. My father kept a shotgun. When things became, well, the way that they are, I put it in the trunk of my car. But I couldn't use it. I'm not a violent man. If you find it, you can have it.
Get your reward from the trunk of Dr. Hunt's car. Okay. Hey, what's that? Oh, nice. Thanks, Ava. I wish they would disappear after you read it. So I have another skill I can use. Let's do... Oh, that could be good. Light therapy. Actually, I might do this. The more damage one in a few seconds of being revealed. Well, that might actually... yeah, I'd do this. We got this banging ass shotgun. I went actually out and got another cast special. My other one was like rank level 2 or 3. I love snipers in this game. This game's not that good, but the snipers are feel fun. Let's see, mission. I have no side missions. What? Let's go do the nest and then go do the mission.
Translocating.
I can't jump off this, what the heck? God, that's so loud. Why is that so loud?
Take more than that to make me quit.
Stuff like it's really loud.
Hunter's intuition tells me there's a nest nearby.
There it is.
There's a nest.
Oh, that's...
We got watchers.
Another vampire phenotype. I'll call this a watcher. Avoid those tendrils.
Now!
Stand clear.
I can do this forever.
That is so good.
Here's the heart of this bloody nest.
I'm hooking it up.
That was a person once. Without this, the heart will fail. Severing the connection seems to have made the heart vulnerable. Shame to destroy
it. There's one here. But one must. One up there, and one over there. Okay.
Oh, look! Some sort of treasure in the heart.
Damn.
Fitting.
In theory, destroying the heart should destabilize the entire nest.
And my theory is correct. Time to go.
I think I can crack this open. Take a peek before things fall apart.
Oh, there's more. There's so many more. Alright, well, 28 seconds. I'm not really getting anything out of this. Whatever, I could have, but I waited too long. I don't think I really got anything good out of that.
Let's get moving.
Let's pick up a safe house mission. I don't think I've grabbed one and I don't think I have one active.
I was looking forward to the festival.
Oh, I did these already.
Translocating.
Roof it. Oh, what the heck is that?
Nothing can stop me. Let's get moving.
Ooh. Give me legendary. Give me a sec, sorry. Gotta do something real quick. Okay, let's go.
There's a historical marker.
What is this? Come on, pop out. Purple shoddy? I have a legendary one though.
I got scars up and down my arms. Doctors thought I was an addict. But I wasn't the addict. I was the addiction.
Return to the fire station. That's all I had to do was just do that? Oh man, that's a pretty weak mission. Alright, let's go back, I guess. House of Echoes. Okay, let's see this one.
I thought I knew everything about cryptids. I've been chasing them all my life. But what I've learned about Peter Addison makes me realize that monsters can't always be seen. The bastard wasn't an undiscovered creature hiding in the woods. He was a scientist twisting up other people's lives. Then he turned himself into this horror called the Hollow Man and kicked off a vampire apocalypse. Now I'm off to his home lab to see if there's a way to stop these bloodsuckers from running rampant. Always called myself a hunter. First time I felt like wanting to be a killer. Doesn't feel good, but it might just be something I need to do.
Good to see you.
Hello.
I think I got new blood. Oh, I got a purple one. Well, that's not bad. Melee damage. No skill points, okay.
Addison's apotheosis into the Hollow Man happened in his home laboratory.
They'll probably unlock these. These are probably fast travel points. Just fast travel here.
In addition to the bloody mansion, this toff had a private beach too. It's only fair for me to track sand everywhere then. Take that.
What is that? Oh, this is the chick that takes my health.
I was once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still, relentless.
I can hear
you. You think you're being...
Ooh, skill respec. Okay. I was wondering about that. Is there a gun in here or something? I'm just like killing myself here. Right.
Feeling right again.
Game is making me do that. Okay. Brackle handgun.
Translocating.
I played this game on Game Pass, by the way. I don't think I would have paid $70 for this game. Oh my god.
Good lord. He lived in a bloody mansion. See a few pops. Let's roll the dice, eh?
Something back here?
Now, to let the dust settle. Now, let's see, if I were a scientist turned vampire god, where would I have a lab in my past life?
Oh, that just get like a creepy doll. Oh, something's in here. I need a better one of these.
Come on out. Your heart is about to burst, beloved.
Ooh, a gray block.
I could hear their thoughts. It was faint. A feeling. A whisper. Now it's loud as sin.
Hmm.
Loft key, but not Amelia's room key.
There's nothing left to find here. Best search the rest of the house.
There's like no weapons. It's like really weird.
Says it's a security.
Ooh.
Precious blood.
It's over then.
The wonderful blood. The spirit and the water and the blood.
This was a little girl's room. But it looks like cultists got to it first.
Oh, so we need another doll? Come on.
Skipping ahead.
I know you.
Bolt action.
No! I'm still.
Oh! That's new. Let's get a good look.
Let's get some light on the subject.
I'll fight out your heart.
Kick them all up the arse. A dollhouse?
definitely a 10 out of 10 on
creepy. There's the tippy tiger on top of the roof. Okay.
What's that inside? Seems the dolls are missing.
Which one am I missing? I don't even see which ones I got. Loves to cook and bake, loves the gardening all year round. I got the garden. I think I got the tippy top one. It loves to bake, so I'll go to the kitchen. Here it is. Creepy. Wait, did I not pick a doll up? I thought
that
I picked it up.
That should be the last of them.
Hallucination? Or maybe a psychic tether to another consciousness?
What the heck?
Amelia, it's time for the butterfly.
No. No, I don't.
We've been doing this for years now. I know that you're a good girl.
But it hurts. It makes me so sleepy.
You know how important this is. Don't you want to be well? Don't you want me to be well? Of treatment would help him too. I don't like this at all. Was that one of Addison's memories? How shall I lose the sin but keep the synths. Yes. I'll call them Sin Eaters.
I don't want you leaving the house today.
I need you here.
But you said after the butterfly,
Now, Amelia, you know how you always feel in the afternoons.
I want to see my friends. I don't want them to forget me.
If you're a good girl, you can see them tomorrow.
You said that.
This is annoying.
Poor girl. Forced to stay inside. Was she ill?
Is there a basement?
Butterfly enclosure.
No, that's
either
right.
Eccentric or sinister. Could be both, I suppose.
You can't have it.
Just a hunch. I guess these have something to do with the psychic phenomena in this place. Let's see what taking them out does.
A present for you. You've been very good this week.
Really?
Remember when you showed me the butterfly in the greenhouse? Well, I had it mounted for you. Isn't it pretty? Amelia!
To do to a child.
I have a present.
So this is what the lab was like before Addison's transformation.
It's because I activated the one outside again.
Cool, blimey.
Papa, I'm really cold. I can't feel my arms.
Just a little longer. The fly isn't finished.
Papa, I can't keep my eyes open.
Stay awake, Amelia. Amelia? Amelia! What am I supposed to do now?
What is going on, dude?
Even before all this,
take the butterfly needle.
This pendant. It's got the needle which Addison used on his
dollhouse. Okay.
Now I understand all the butterfly imagery. It's just a reminder of what he did to her. What he's doing to everyone else.
Let's go back to the fire station. I'm actually going to call it there for this episode, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks for tuning in. Leave a like, sub, and let me know what you think about this game. I'm not a really big fan of it, but I'll finish it. See you in the next one.